this is your second movie that you're doing in Marathi. So why do you choose Marathi, and how was the experience, overall experience after Ventilator?
Ventilator was a difficult film. After that, Kaire Raskala seems like a piece of cake. It was pretty easy. And the performers were also very nice. And Marathi, I have enjoyed making Marathi films because the professionalism of all the people, cast, crew, junior, senior, actors, jisko bhi dekho, sab perfect, apne professionally. So I have enjoyed making Marathi for me more than anyone else. But sach bataye to hum log puri India ke har region ke films bana rahe. This is my second Marathi.
So you are particularly making regional movies for the promoting needs. So are you, means after you have done Konkani, Sikkim and then Marathi, Bhojpuri, now what is your dialect?
For this year we have Bengali, we have Goan Konkani, we have Punjabi also, and then we have an Assamese. Four for this year.
And especially there is this three movies that are coming, they're for children. Children's Child Children Tales. So, do you have any plans for this in Marathi also?
We have not got a very good script. The three children's film that we've got, one is based out of Goa, one is based out of Sikkim, and one is based out of Uttar Pradesh. So, we only believe in having a strong content, strong story. That is my king here. So, and Priyanka is very particular about choosing the script herself. So these three children's film came out of probably 10 or 12, and the three have been shortlisted.
What will you say about Kaire Raskala? It is going to release now very soon.
Yeah, I'm very excited. This is a fun film and it's very slick, very fast. You don't have a moment to miss. Blink karenge to ek joke nikal jayega, us type ka, but it's a good fun film. Very good performance, very good music.
What would you like to say to the audience?
Audience, as usual, Purple Pebble Pictures comes with another winner, another super successful film, hopefully, thanks to you. 14th July, you all must come and watch it in the theatres from 14th of July till Kingdom Come. Thank you.
येत्या 14 जुलैला तुमच्या जवळच्या चित्रपटगृहात तिकीट काढून पहा
काय रे